name's Tyler. I come from a background of addiction. My parents were both drug addicts. They both passed away from drug addiction. Of course, I ended up getting incarcerated, but while I was in prison, I ended up learning who Jesus was. And since then, my eyes have been opened to a whole lot, and I'm a total different side of the world. And I'm just grateful to be alive, and grateful to find out who Jesus is, and grateful for Men of Valor, and grateful to be here today.